Dan Smith, how's it been so far? Pretty good night by the look of it.
Yeah, it's been exceptional. Arriving on the back of a Harley Davidson was good fun. I can't say I was overly keen to do it. I was a bit petrified, but it was good, enjoying it. So hopefully it goes off without any too many hiccups.
Now, rumour has it you were keen to maybe do 3 or 4 Ks on the Harley, is that right?
Definitely not. I was pretty keen to do as little as possible. I was hoping to meet him about 5 metres up the road and just jump on the back and crawl down.
Now, Davey Warner looked like he was born to be on a Harley.
Yeah, the bull. He looks like he's done it before, and I think he'll, after getting a taste of it, I think he'll definitely probably look to go out and buy one, knowing him.
And tonight looks like a pretty good launch.
Yeah, it does. Looks fantastic. There's a lot of media here, which is fantastic, and hopefully it sort of kicks off into something really big, and it creates a big storm.
And pretty good vibe around the Thunder boys at the moment. Looking forward to battling away with the Sixers this year.
Yeah, the boys are keen as mustard. I did notice what the Sixers turned up in. Their pink camera. I actually thought it was a hens party turning up. So something different, but that's for them to decide.